It seemed good to me also, having followed all things closely for some time past, to write an orderly account for you, most excellent Theophilus.